That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guide.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to get it tonight?
Get these supplies across the bridge.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it, please?
Not for sale.
மதிப்பு அந்த மாதிரி ஏதாவது வேற ஏதாவது பார்க்குறீங்க
இல்லை ஆனா
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
இருக்கணும். இப்படிதான் பண்ணீங்கன்னே தெரியல.
Soldiers. Shit.
Wait a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Looks okay to me.
Hello, lady. Thank great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
Do you work for CIA? Because that would be very cool. People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Oh. Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Okay. Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream. I can't find him. I can't get home without him.
It's okay. It's okay. What happened?
He was standing over there. I was to the Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle. Why are they still here? God, get out while you can.
Move, move, move! Let's go!
He's in here! What are you doing?
Let's go! Out! Move it!
Lying. No. Get in the truck.
Move it!
Got the wrong man! I swear to
you! I said get in the truck! Now!
Damn it. Check
out of here.
Sean!
Yes, sir.
You.
Yeah,
Hey, hold on. What's your rash? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Arata-san.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check. Not this way.
No.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
We're moving out tonight.
Can't wait. Tired of these people.
No. Asad says 1 week.
Another week in this shithole.
Remember the end goal, brother.
You can have that bottle of coconut oil, huh?
I might. What is it worth to you?
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough.
Where the hell did you get a bottle of Iraq anyway?
Okay.
Down the street from here. This one guy had a large collection.
Think there's any luck?
I only took 2 bottles.
Going over late?
Oh, shit. Great timing.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
didn't see it coming.
Damn.
Long enough. Bring us ourselves since you're chasing down small pieces of the media.
I can't wait to join the real fight. This place is a shithole.
True. But it was a strategic stronghold. You've done good, brother.
Says he needs more time to prepare.
The government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Anyone else? No?
messing around. Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other... You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
I see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad.
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Hit a street route all planned out. They'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you.
so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really?
Really. Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No. Come on, this way.
You realize we're moving away from a soft stand?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Just one more.
Take him out.
No, I got it.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received, Cobra 1.
Get to the pink location. We have it. Over.
Copy that, Cobra 1. Shit.
Adequate work. Well, where to now?
Up. That's where we need to be, but not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
I thought that's what we were doing already.
Exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead.
What was that?
Shit.
I swear I heard something.
Thank you. some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're almost this talkative on the job.
Yeah. One less problem.
It's just above us. See,
that wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Destroyer and Transformer. Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. No one will miss this. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Hoysala territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know. Shit.
Missed it. That's beautiful. Shit, time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A soul.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though, my men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel. But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite. Who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!